So these are five things that I have learned from the 2-week coronavirus quarantine. Okay, so the first thing that I've learned is people are putting out some pretty entertaining videos. Like the memes, the videos in general are just pretty much entertaining. Of course, all I have is time now because I'm only driving to and from work, but they're actually quite entertaining. So keep those up. I like that you're lonely. Not really, that sounded mean. I like that you're bored, so I'm gaining. Okay, so the second thing was my cats, I've never noticed before, clean themselves a lot. Like, it's uncomfortable. Like, there is a deep clean going on in my house that I've only noticed recently, and I'm a little bit bothered by that. That and my dogs poop a lot. Like, they poop a lot in a day, and I'm pretty sure that's not normal. It's not the food either, because they're just pooping a lot. Like, I don't poop that much. I don't have a gallbladder. Which brings us to number 3. We went grocery shopping. We got a lot of groceries. And no matter how much food we have in this house, it's never what anyone wants.
I still want pizza.
We're still not getting pizza. All right, so number 4, on a more serious one, I saw a child when I was driving home from work the other day playing in their driveway and hitting a rock with a stick. Now, first of all, way to bring the 80s and 90s back because, you know, all we had were sticks and rocks and, well, that's not true. But the point is, I really appreciated that kids were outside again, except for the fact they're outside and probably bored because they can't have their friends over. So now that actually makes me quite depressed. But you know what? Good for him. All the same. Just good for him. Okay, which brings me lastly to number 5. I am not discrediting that we should be social distancing and we need to stay away from each other and not breathe each other's air. And that makes total and complete sense to me. The part that is odd is that you go anywhere and people are literally walking around you like you have scabies. Now, if this virus is in the air, which it is, it's in the air. You're going to breathe it in no matter if you're 6 feet away or not. If you walked into a room and you've got COVID-19 and I walk in behind you, I'm going to breathe in your air. So everybody walking around each other like you've got a weird fungus on your face is getting pretty entertaining to me. I'm not going to lie. Of course, I am enjoying the fact that nobody touches me anymore because I can go anywhere and people aren't bumping into you when you're in like line to get like, hey, all I want is an energy drink. People are like breathing over top of you. You're like, what are you doing? I just want to be in your face and your space right now. And I'm like, I just need 5 feet. But now it's supposed to be 6. So that's nice. All right. So those were the 5 things that I have learned from the 2-week quarantine. And I apologize, the video is a little grainy, but I am literally hiding in my bedroom. So, because it's loud out there, because everybody's home and everyone, the kid, everyone. So, if you liked my video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. I love subscribers, and I will see you all next time.